I have got to interrupt you right now.
Sorry.
Richard Hack, thank you very much. We appreciate the book is called Hughes. We want to go live right now and show you a picture of the World Trade Center, where I understand, do we have it? No, we do not. We have a breaking story, though. We're going to come back with that in just a moment. First, this is Today on NBC.
As Matt just mentioned, we have a breaking news story to tell you about. Apparently, a plane has just crashed into the World Trade Center here
in
New York.
This just in, you are looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers.
On my orders, the United States military has begun strikes against Al-Qaeda terrorist training camps and military installations of the Taliban regime in Afghanistan.
The new strategy I outlined tonight will change America's course in Iraq.
Merry Christmas to you. Happy holidays. Congratulations on your inspiring accomplishments here in Iraq. And above all, thank you very much for volunteering to defend our country in a time of danger.
At Gettysburg,
Omaha Beach and Vietnam. I heard every soldier's cry and every mama's prayer. I was there. That September day, were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working
therefore,
on some stage?
We will not fear.
Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. September.